trying not to stare the night that I first met you. You had me mesmerized, and 3 weeks later in the front porch light, taking 45 minutes to kiss goodnight, I hadn't told you yet, but I thought I loved you then. And now you're my whole life, now you're my a river meets the sea, stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day, and I thought I loved you then. I remember taking you back to right where I first met you. You were so there were people around, but I didn't care. I got down on one knee right there once again. I thought I loved you then. But now you're my whole life, now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. The sea, stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day, and I thought I loved you
of man. It is the invention of God. The purpose of marriage resides within the purpose and plan of God. Mikhail and Brianna, as you hear the charge that you will be given today and make vows, know that these witnesses have assembled to hold you accountable. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
And Brianna, I want to say to you today, this is your husband. You are to joyfully submit to him, to trust him, to follow his leadership. You're making a choice today that Mikhail will be your provider, that he will be your protector, and you are to love him through submitting to his leadership, supporting him, caring for him, and through being the complement that God has provided him. Do you, Mikhail Conatser, take this woman to be your lawful wedded wife, to love and to cherish, to have and to hold, forsaking all others to keep yourself to her as long as you both shall live. If so, say I do.
I do.
Do you, Brianna Whited, take this man to be your lawful wedded husband, to love and to cherish, to have and to hold, forsaking all others to keep yourself to him as long as you both shall live? If so, say I do. Place the ring on Brianna's finger and repeat after me. This ring I give thee.
This ring I give thee.
In token and covenant.
In token and covenant.
Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
Brianna, do you have a ring? As you place the ring on Mikhail's finger, repeat after me. This ring I give thee.
This ring I give thee.
In token and covenant.
In token and covenant.
Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
Based on the charge that you have received today and based on the vows that you have taken inside of God and these witnesses today, we rejoice with you that the two roads that brought you here will now be one as you leave. Now, by virtue of the authority invested in me as the minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, our Lord, in the presence of God and these assembled witnesses, I pronounce you husband and wife. Mikhail, you may kiss your bride.
Absolutely.
It is my privilege to be the first to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Mikhail Conatser.
Well, it was a gorgeous wedding, prettiest one I've been to. I wish y'all the best. I love you guys. And
Mikhail, I'll be at your house, even though
it's not the
original one.
Mikhail, you're my brother, so I just want to thank you for always leaving a good example for true love. So congratulations, love you.